1914 by Cook & Hurst Limited, a Leicester-based company, manufacturing quality underwear and, subsequently, items of sportswear. When England won the World Cup in 1966, Birkpatrick, the owner of Cook & Hurst Limited, commenced manufacturing and marketing football kits. The kit sales were aimed at the juvenile market and through selling connections in the sports retail trade. Birkpatrick believed that the advent of color television would enable him to persuade football clubs to accept personalized kits which his designers would produce and then register them under the Design Copyright Act. There was stiff opposition to his ideas from all sections of the public. Let's see some of the products of Admiral Textile Group.